Hi friends, welcome back. Today we are going to learn about tally cost center classes. Now, in the given screen, here we are at cost center classes. Cost center classes are used to automate cost center allocations in transactions. On creating a cost center class, you need to select it in the voucher screen before making the entry. You can also use cost center classes and voucher classes are being used. You can use it with the voucher classes also. In our previous lecture, we have learned how to create voucher classes. Now, what is the way to do it? In the setup, we have to activate the cost center feature in F11, in the F11 feature, that is accounting feature. So that I have already done. F11, accounting feature, and cost center, maintain cost center. Here it is, been enabled. Just for the sake of our security, we'll look over here also, inventory. Here, everything is in enabled. Yeah. So now coming on to the point. List. Now, how to activate user predefined cost center allocation during entry. During the entry, we can activate a cost center class. Now, how to activate it? Select cost category, primary cost category, and set cost center, that is marketing, finance and administration. Create cost center if they do not exist by using alt plus 2. Now, how to create the cost center? Now we have to create cost center as marketing, sorry, that will be 45%. is less enhanced. Voucher classes are same as voucher particular. Now stationary expenses, that's 4,500 rupees. now. I will select payment. Add payment. So here I will select it. And I will cost plus. So this is in the cost category. And I will not cost no cost category. So here I will write what I have created. And stationary expenses. So that will be another. Calculations and many more in the next video.